Do this. Have to change the volumes again to end the race. Oh, am I like in the? Oh, I did not want to use that car. Fun as it was, still prefer the Eagle over it. Alright, time to wreck some shit. Vent my frustration and all the crap that was happening. Perfect music. Fear Factory. Oh yeah. Stop. Dead. Uh-oh. This is not perfect. Vlad is here. Oh, that was the correct checkpoint, okay. So you race through the minefields. Okay, well he's dead. More. What's he doing over there on that side? Oh shit, that was a nice round. Don't hit that. Nightmare Vlad. Oh, that syncs perfectly with the music. Damn you, Vlad. Punish you for that. No. Pedestrian harvest, nice. A lot of pile driver bonuses. Easy profit. I should remember that next time. Oh god. Okay. This is too long. Fucking bouncy. Ah, that didn't kill him. Damn it. Well, that killed him. Oh shit. Well, I got him into the water. Get the run over the pedestrians. Two against one, GG. GG. Whoa, what the fuck happened to him? How'd he make a barrel roll? Thank you. That's a lot of pedestrians, though. That was another cop. Random car parked here. The gas station. Way off the beaten path. Really, another instant repair on jelly suspension, that's fucking useless. Well, that's stalker mode. At least I landed that. What the hell? Where did he come from? Like, they were somewhere else and now they're both here. Oh, he's dead as well. Wall climber. Oh, Wanda's still alive. Am I going the right way? Yeah, she's there. Oh. Nice. Some heads in between. Oh wow, the game's music is already freezing. That's quick. Alright, let's restart then, so that the music will stop breaking. Because that's sadly how it is. Music keeps breaking after a couple of rounds, but it seems to be pretty random. So we did unlock a new track, thankfully. Oh, we finally got level 3 crap as well, nice. I got plenty of cash for that. What about armor? Oh yeah. Good shit. Feet under. We're even faster now. great. More dangerous, more protection, more bulletproof. The faster we are, the harder we can ram as well. Which stacks with the extra damage modifier. Wrecked. God damn it, not again. I get like this thing every time. That was just a waste of time. What I wanted, but it doesn't matter. Oh. Gotcha. I bet that's an underwater ability. Turbo even. Where are the other boys at? Waste it. Okay, I didn't get that on screen, but died it. Those moving cranes are pretty impressive. We'll just go in here, chase the rest. Oh shit, boy. I'm like somewhere totally different. Oh well, we'll find them soon. Good enough. Well, we're close to an opponent. Eventually the AI will just get to you. This is frickin' weird. She might be first person there. Whoa! That was a nice one. Just drive up, pen up, pen up. And we're free! From the torment. Where's our boy at? Like at a place we were at earlier, I think. Seriously, physics, come on. There we go. It's Ivan. Got Ivan. Really, the music is gonna glitch. It's like happening quicker and quicker and quicker. This is fucking bullshit. Why after only one race it's gonna fucking... Seriously, man. When the race is gonna start bullshitting me. What else we got? Yes, city. I want Cutter's vehicle. Going for the ram. That sucks. So oh yeah, I have a horn. I had no damage at all. I'll probably ram into someone. Kinda, yeah. Not as hard as I want, but oh boy, that was a nice ram. Gonna get the solid granite car and fuck up this comp. Hopefully. Okay, absolutely amazing. Fuck. There's a cop. Maybe if I can have solid granite car. Which I think was here. That's what I need. If I can find the other cop. Boom, and he dead as well. Two cops killed. Perfect. I got three dudes left. Uh-oh. That's not good. Wait, that's a dead cop? Dude, we wrecked him. That is like his hitbox is... Amal is like being glitchy. What the fuck? Moving by itself. Not this useless crap. Oh. Okay. Hot rod physics. Wait, isn't this only now I'm noticing the first time I think that this might be the same engine sound as used in GTA 1 in some cars. Maybe it's just similar, but it's like a stock sound. Oh, they all disappeared. Damn it. Rip. Is there. Oh, bam! They're close. Oh yeah. Two more ranks. Good shit. Shit, good shit. Mangled at the mall, that looks like fun. Five, four, Oh god, screwy Louie. I haven't had, haven't gotten his car yet. I really want his car. Okay. Oh, this one has this night jump. It's pretty ridiculous because you can actually jump outside of the map. If you jump over that with a bit more speed. Oh, we got free recovery vouchers. Wow, that was suddenly something in my throat stung. Whoa, that's Stig. That was Stig. First time I got free repairs, I think. Oh boy. In trouble now, boy. Oh, touchdown, boy. Okay, take that. No, I also like, I'm screwy. Interesting. Hot rod, oh boy. I should totally show the hot rod jump. Not too late now. Put this. Alright, that's good. I can use that as well for the mega jump. It'll be epic fun. Check this out. Do the mega jump. Alright, well. Kinda fell, but we still managed to fall out of the map. Apparently, this guy respawned as well. What the hell? We both respawned here. That's weird. What are these guys doing? Oh boy. Nice. More recovery watchers. Acme damage. Easy. Yeah. multiple ranks. So barely have any freaking cars. I'll do this one again, it's fun. Well, that's gonna be easy. Totally not abusing that. Dude, I can like speedrun this. It's like super quick. Kill everyone like this. Got Pitbull left. That was super quick. A tough mofo. Invulnerability, nice. Oh, another Acme damage, that's perfect. That was super fast. Why buy that? Why did that? I killed everyone, so what's wrong? Why did the game not like that? Why did I not gain any ranks from that? No. I did it fast or something? Nice parking. Oh, I only killed one now. Oh, this guy's stuck. If we get something with this. Still there. Nope. Oh, I got another Acme damage over here though. That was overkill. We probably died without Acme. Ah, damn, missed him. Fuck. What is he even doing? Don't tell me that's another Acme. It is, holy fuck. That was ridiculous. There's like three that spawn here. Oh, is that the... That's the long straight I was thinking about. This is useful. Music really. Oop. I was screaming just so. At least we got a new race. Man, this sucks. That keeps crashing. Sound at least. Music. Haven't had a new car. I haven't had any of those random events that happen sometimes at the start. Dude, that was quick. Oh, the flag guy was still alive. Nice. That doesn't happen very often. two more to go. Oh, now I know which map this is. It's a nice map. Let's say Eagle. Oh, that's my car. Nice. My car is badass. This car kinda sucks. I mean, it doesn't even have like any spikes or whatever cool like that. Same with this one, although this one looks a bit cooler, but because of like the exhaust and shit, but eh. It's probably very lightweight. Tell me they're underwater now. I think that one is, because I don't hear. There's some sound bugs happening. Oh shit. Now I'm underwater as well. Do you have any underwater ability anywhere? Was
oh shit.
God damn it, fuck underwater. They're both underwater, so I'm just gonna drive away and wait for them to like just get out themselves. Oh shit. Chilling randomly. Just chilling over there, nice. Not again. Music is just being weird ever since the moment that guy got underwater. I wonder if there's gonna be like more mods available for Carmageddon max damage. I need to look that up. Come on, die. Clap, clap. Clap, clap. Still no new vehicle. Extra style. Oh, okay. That was a weird death. Turning the wrong way. Ed dead. Ah, damn, that was so close. Too close. How the hell did that other guy go? Oh. That's such a cool car though. Oh, he's on the other side. Is he underwater? Please don't. Please don't be underwater. Good. Come on, boy. Still though, new track, damn it. Still no new cars. Don't like those cars. Like, I want a good car. Oh, we still got this one. Huh. Yes, I want that car. Oh, there's like two good cars. Like, if I could kill any of these two, like the one to my right and the one in front of me, if I could steal those, that would be great. Doesn't even matter which one of those two, those are both great. Fake mail, right? This better be a fake mail. If it'll load, it's not loading at the moment. My dumb phone is freezing as usual. So why in the name of fuck is this freezing, dude? Too busy screwing around with that damn email. Oh wow, that landed. Check that email. Better be a fake email address. What? That should be fake. Yeah, it's fake. Okay. See, on phone it won't show me, but on the PC it will show me that's fake. So I have fake mail that apparently like an order confirmation from the Apple Store, and I don't even use that, so just wanted to confirm. Wow, how did he even get aligned? That was nice. And sparks. Ah, too bad that missed. Could have been a nice ramp. Still don't know, like, what the chances are for these cars to get claimed, what the requirements are to steal them. Maybe the wiki will say it. Well, both cars that I want are still left. Nope, didn't get that one. So badly wanted. He's right in front of me. Whoa, why did he survive that? This one I rarely want as well. And I don't get that one either. Ugh. Too bad. Thank you. another new race. Flood. Pitbulls, Carrillo, Irons. Screw it, Louie, I want Stig. Not that necessarily. Ivan, I don't really want Pitbull, I want. Wow. Whoa, where did he even land? Oh man, I want to see that if possible. Oh, he didn't even fly up that high. I flew higher. Oh shit, that was close. Knock Pitbull off. Screw, he's dead. Okay. Pitbull is dead. That was easy. Just got yoinked off the thing into the thing, which kills them if you do it in some way. Oh, this is quick. Whoa, he's like all the way there now. Huh? Nice. Oh, this is such a weird area. Gotta jump over all these obnoxious things. Oh no, boys all the way there. Huh. Oh shit. I've never been up here. Oh, damn it. There's one more dude and he's like running away the whole time. Oh shit. Wow. Okay, that was an easy, easy ram. Again, no cars. Reward cards. Why did I not? I understand this. So I didn't gain a rank. And it didn't kill good enough. And the music is broken again. Start again. No Scurry Louie, but got Otis on his car. So many already died because of just yoloing off. Okay. That is so easy to win. It's because half of them fall down there and just instantly die. Maybe I just don't get enough points. What? I should survive that. Here you go. Wait. Oh. God damn it, you're playing hide and seek with me? I swear to God, if I get this car, I'll be annoyed because this car is pretty shit. Instantly disappeared above the fucking thing. So a bad ending again, no rank up. No rank up. Enough kills. Just like too many dudes like fall down there. Start front. See how many will like wreck themselves. What did my Windows just do? Just restart or something? Okay, so if they fall off, they will respawn. Only if I push them off, they will die. If I've like touched them relatively. That's how it works. Oh, hello, that's awkward. This car is also nice, I want that one. If I can. Fire just got wasted. They got shown there. Can I push this cop in like that? Vlad went in as well. Wait, what? He was just behind me and then he teleported. He's got a legit teleport. What? And now he's there! God, it's legit teleporting, man. Stop it. Is he frozen near the edge? He is. Well, I guess I'll just... Bye. Alright, we'll just... boop him in with our buddy. Getting there good enough. This map. Let's do one in the city. Don't like the one, the mines. It's too like. Too corridory maze like. Try to use the damage buff, because that makes it end too quick as well. Oh, I should go to that long straight on the bridge thing. Hopefully ram someone full speed. It's always nice. That's right here. Hey Chris. Yeah, this is Fear Factory. How you doing, man? Fear Factory was originally in this game. This is basically like the main theme for Carmageddon. Oh, hello. He followed me here. Oh man, that area is nice. And the Fear Factory, an amazing, perfect fit for this game. Level 63. Got screwy Louie. Holy shit. That came out of nowhere. That low car looks like it could have been made by the Strog from Quake 2. like similar looking textures, I feel. If I can ram this dude, if he still stays there. Nope. But I can still kind of ram him. Now we're here again, nice. Who's in our gravity? Good boy. It's just how you play GTA. Well, playing GTA is fun as well doing this, but Carmageddon is a bit more satisfying in that regard. I welcome a Caligon. Just because in GTA, if you ram too much stuff, your own car will just blow up very quickly. Here you can just keep repairing if it gets damaged. Nice. Getting it. What was this? I really want a new car. Just any of the normal ones that are like those two small ones I don't want, but any of the normal cars here, the big ones, that's what I want. Oh. Right after this, I'm gonna look on the wiki what the hell these chances are for getting these cars, because I just barely get them. Only got two and they're not that special. Uh-oh. Amazing. Whoa, what the fuck? That just happened. That's a lot of recovery vouchers. Oh fuck. You got me good. Oh, they're over here. Oh shit. Oh no, I'm too small. Or too big. What, where is he? Oh, the other side. So small I couldn't even see you. Oh, not again. Freaking moon gravity. Still not getting his damn car, for fuck's sake. Damn it. Where are you at, buddy? Oh yeah. Nothing like a full speed ram like that. Alright, finally another frickin' thing map unlocked. The new upgrades. And with that, I'm gonna call it a night. Thank you everyone for coming over and chill. I'll be online again tomorrow. And yeah, that was good. Had a new tier 10 tank in World of Tanks, so I'm happy with that. Maybe getting another one tomorrow, I'll see about that, if that'll go well. But yeah, I'll try to get my hands on the next Need for Speed game as well. Get that working, and yeah, maybe tomorrow we'll also play D-Rally or something, or we'll see. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Thank you very much for chilling. You guys have a great night. See you tomorrow.